10 most stupid car modifications. You know what it takes to make automobiles. Highly skilled engineers, artists, model makers, clay workers, aerodynamicists, technicians, and testers. Additionally, this includes years of preparations and assembly, and virtually hundreds of iterations come a single car. But today, automobile owners have the prerogative to customize their Hot Wheels, and therefore figuratively and literally put their own signature on their cars, which is commonly known as car mods. These cosmetic alterations can enhance the value of your ride or make you look like a goofball. In this video, we're going to take a look at 10 of the most pathetic car modifications in hopes to spare you looking like a dumbass. Number 10. Way too much tint. Tinted windows on the side and rear of a car can serve a purpose in that they reduce the glare of the sun and can protect the privacy of children and whomever else you have in your vehicle. But tinted windows everywhere in a vehicle, including the windshield, is completely useless and serves no purpose other than to make other people on the road assume you're a criminal or a politician, which in many cases are the same. In most US states, there are legal limits to how dark a vehicle windows can be tinted anyway. In some jurisdictions, it is illegal to tint the windshield at all. So, if you suddenly decide to travel across country for a family reunion, you'll need to plot your course based on which states will allow you to have dark tinted windows. And all of this is because some geniuses tint their car windows so dark that they are actually hard to see out of and lead to accidents. And at night, tinted windows just seem ridiculous. While tinted car windows may look cool in rap music videos, they are not practical or neat in real life. Plus, they can easily cost you over $1,000. Number 9. Spinner hubcaps. A popular item for the car mod crowd is a spinner hubcap. Meant to turn independently of the wheel, spinner hubcaps are another item that serves no purpose other than to annoy every car you pass on the street. In fact, spinner hubcaps are so irritating that several US states have passed legislative bills to ban them on the grounds that they could be distracting or disconcerting to other motorists and, as such, represent a safety hazard. That might sound quite strange, but maybe some people have become hypnotized by them. And that's probably why spinner hubcaps continue to be one of the best-selling items at specialty car modification shops. Number 8. Xenon or HID lights. This lighting is growing in popularity as an alternative to halogen headlight bulbs that are known to produce excessive heat when on for extended periods of time. The HID lights may produce less heat than halogen headlights, but the blue-white light emitted by xenon bulbs is so bright that it has been known to impact the sight of other drivers. And this is where we have the big problem. Plus, recent tests have shown that HID lights do not improve road visibility by a significant margin, and that most HID lights are not wired properly into vehicles, which can lead to the headlights actually being dim and useless. Number 7. Big beautiful brakes. Nothing screams incredible performance like a gorgeous set of brakes. It's true, especially with their huge and fancy looking with holes in them. However, your brake discs do not need holes in them. This is only a thing because race cars in the 1950s had them to relieve gas pressure caused by overheating brake pads. So, welcome to the 21st century where they're no longer necessary. Modern pads don't outgas like they did 60 years ago. Number 6. Fake performance badges. We might be able to call this scenario a case of delusion. Slapping a sticker onto your sedan isn't going to turn it into a high-end performance model. That BMW 325i isn't really an M3 just because you place a sticker over the 325i etching on the rear of the car. And believe it or not, most people can tell. Doing this reflects badly on the owner of the car and is a sad. Really. The only thing this car mod accomplishes is to make people feel sorry for the owner of the sticker-covered car. You are only fooling yourself. Number 5. Lowered car. Lowering a car has all sorts of benefits in terms of cornering performance, but this isn't a more-is-more situation. Lowering a car too much messes up the suspension geometry, and after a certain point, you'll notice that the handling gets worse, which could cause other problems. I'd highly recommend not lowering it unless you're from New Mexico, Arizona, Nevada, or Cali, and lowriders are your thing. Number 4. Big wheels. In most cases, large wheels look out of place and, in many instances, they expose rusting brakes. Even cosmetically, big wheels don't look good or add much to a car. A set of 18-inch wheels on a Honda Civic looks ridiculous and adds nothing to its value. As always, there are laws and limits to how big the tires in a vehicle can be, for safety reasons, of course. But that doesn't stop many people from trying to cram the absolute biggest tires possible onto their car. And while big wheels get noticed, normally, it is always for the wrong reasons. So, car owners are advised to be smart and stick to the recommended tire size for their car, especially if it is just a regular vehicle. Number 3. Stick on hood vents or hood scoops. You'll hear your inner voice saying, "Come on, dude, you're better than this." These are the fake vents or scoops that people buy and stick on the hood of their car to make it look like a racing model. Real hood scoops improve airflow through the vents, increasing efficiency of heat and air conditioning. But fake hood scoops are phony pieces of plastic glued on the car, where air doesn't even go to the engine or anywhere else. Yet sadly, stick-on hood vents are a bestseller on eBay for about $5. And actually, many of these fake hood vents fly off when driving down the highway. Number 2. Fake engine sounds. That Scion FRS car is not known for having an engine that roars, or even purrs for that matter, and you know it. But some don't care and they crave that sound. So, in lieu of upgrading the engine, people can add fake engine sounds to their car. For a decent amount of money, people can add a set of speakers under the hood to make it sound like the engine is stopped up and ready to earn its owner a couple of $1,000s in a race. The car will surely sound badass and nobody will know you're full of it until you engage in a street race and the limits of your car's power are exposed. So, don't play yourself. Number 1. Fake spoilers or wings. The purpose of car wings is to decrease the slope of the airflow path down to the back of the car, which purportedly decreases drag, increases mileage, and keeps the rear window clean for sports car. In reality, wings and spoilers only serve to make it more difficult to open the trunk of a vehicle and help one look foolish that person's ride doesn't need wings. Wings and spoilers look trashy and serve no purpose in ordinary cars. The larger the wing or spoiler, the more stupid it looks. Of course, this fact hasn't stopped wings and spoilers from being among the most popular car modifications around. So, at one point, the insanity must end. Always remember that not all of the car accessories and modifications on the market improve your car. Plus, in most cases, they make no noticeable difference to the comfort or performances of your vehicle. Worst case scenario, they can actually damage your car in the long term. Don't forget that if a modification changes your car significantly, then you could end up paying more insurance. Which of these modifications do you think are cool and willing to get them regardless of the advice from this video? Share your thoughts in the comment section below. Then be sure to give a thumbs up, subscribe, ring the notification bell, and share this video.